I blow this horn in the honor of tribe to hire Odin in these in their time of need.
OdinSeed arrives in jungle camp to assist in the defense of the guild tribe. Surrounded by foes far from home, this is the story. OdinSeed, attack on jungle camp.
Looks like they're pushing that entrance. Blast it. Augie's form up at that entrance, still let him in. Two on ones. All right, Azog, take over. Right here, Caesar. Kill Caesar. Caesar's low.
Kill Baroness.
Let's go. Thank you, Drag. Round the fridge.
Barrel's behind you, behind you.
Jack, this is what did you make me? Thank you so much. Oh my god. Ah! Victory! Victory! Epi. Epi, my brother, where are all the crows?
I don't know.
Oh my god, I
bring me to Azog, Epi. I have lost him quickly.
I lost him too.
I lost you, dude.
The men successfully push out of jungle camp and win the defensive. Now they will prepare the reverse siege. Yeah, that's right. Uno reverse motherfucker.
Yo, because they are, this is an Ogmir, like a little dwarf, and then this is probably a human. I'm a Thursar. I'm really big. I'm like a large, one of the largest Thursars in the game. Half Riser Orc, half Kalardian Viking human. So I'm just like humongous. I'm a big axeman, a damage dealer. I cut people's heads off in the back line for a living. And I sound like this.
Yes, let us raid together.
It's like my voice. But you're gonna see some Magnons being placed and buildings being slaughtered, destroyed. Let's help build. Boom! I would take him down with one swing. All right, here we go. We got Valar on the Magnon. Looks like he's cocking it back. We're about to take out the supply house here, which is a 15% protection. Take out the supply house first to lower the defense of the entire area. And it's going to be smooth sailing. Cool. Good job, Valar. We will build this house quicker than anyone's ever built one before.
It shall be the quickest house in the history of the Southern Plains.
Let's go. These people are crazy, man. The Southerners are crazy. Ooh. Fireworks in the sky. Look at the fireworks in the sky to celebrate a successful siege. It's beautiful out here, isn't it, though? Sheesh. It's quite the view in an MMO. Look at all the pets and everything. Look at this war party. This is insane. They should, but they said that they liked Mythic and someone else better than OdinSeed.
So now it's personal.
Now
it's personal. They've made it personal.
You know how it is, Adwarel. Dude, Nightfall are cracked. That's an elite little unit right there. Bang! Zero! That supply store is almost out of the game. We got some small little dex mages looking over as the large warriors are building the supply tent. Very, very nice. And it's almost over for this poor storehouse that gives defense to the village. We need our siege expert to take over the Mang, Fizma. I will bring our siege expert, Mighty Cock. Oh my god, Maganon's in.
He took it.
There it goes.
Yep. Proud moment, boy.
Tribe is very happy with this raid here. They're very happy. They are passionate and they are energetic right now. They are loving what's going on here.
Goes around, comes around.
JC dwellers are the richest in the game. The rich are up north. I mean, you know, OdinSeed, we're well off. Even when we work hard, we take advantage of the dungeon. I wouldn't say we're rich, but we're pretty well off. We get fun boars and shit. I want to be richer. I want to be rich. Should we run a campaign right now? Mercenary contract. Run a mercenary contract. Helping tribe defend their siege, and now they're on the offensive. Good morning.
Roger that, brother.
With tribe saved and the reverse siege on Purgatory a success, the men of OdinSeed journey home. Thanks for watching.